Welcome to the first installment of our new MPO 101 video series. The North Jersey Transportation Planning Authority, or NJTPA, is an MPO. That's short for Metropolitan Planning Organization. Regional planning organizations like ours were created to address a simple fact about transportation networks. They span and link many communities across wide areas. A problem at one location, like a bridge closure or traffic tie-up, can impact travel for many people in surrounding areas. The federal government created MPOs to conduct regional transportation planning and oversee transportation investments in urbanized regions defined by the U.S. Census Bureau. This planning process ensures that federal transportation funds are invested to most effectively improve mobility, accessibility, and safety, and to promote economic activity and safeguard the environment. Our region includes 13 counties in northern and central New Jersey. We oversee more than $2 billion in transportation investments each year in cooperation with the New Jersey Department of Transportation, New Jersey Transit, and other partners. We evaluate and approve proposed transportation projects and programs, sponsor transportation planning studies, monitor the region's compliance with national air quality goals, and provide a forum for public input. Much of this work is outlined in our core products that detail planned investments like Plan 2050, our long-range transportation plan, and the Transportation Improvement Program. The NJTPA is governed by a 20-member Board of Trustees, one representative for each county in our region, plus the cities of Jersey City and Newark, partner agency representatives, and a citizens representative appointed by the governor. The board ultimately makes the critical regional planning and funding decisions that shape our region's future. For example, supporting rail commuting across the Hudson River, helping towns and counties improve mobility and livability, helping counties address aging infrastructure, funding critical local safety projects, and supporting studies and projects to improve freight. These are just a few examples of the NJTPA's work. This video series will introduce some of our key products, like Plan 2050, along with some of our programs. Stay tuned to learn more and check us out at njtpa.org.